Hi everyone, welcome to SHSER classes. Today in this video, draw a pair of tangents to a circle of radius 5 cm which are inclined to each other at an angle of 45 degree in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us measure here radius equal 5 cm with the help of compass and scale by this way. Perfect. Next, putting the compass here and taking any point as a center of the circle, then draw here a circle with radius 5 cm by this way. Okay, so this is perfect. Now taking here point O as a center of the circle and taking another point on the circumference of the circle here, so taking here point N. Next, joining ON, and ON is the radius of the circle. Now drawing a tangent through the point N with the help of compass. So first putting the compass on the point N and taking any length first and drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. Now again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here an arc. Now again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. Next, joining this to get here a tangent at the point N. So it is a tangent at the point N. Next, drawing an angle, so labeling here AB. Okay, next, drawing an angle 135 degree with the help of protractor. So first putting the protractor on the point O and measuring 135 degree angle. So this is 135 degree angle. Okay. Now joining this to get 135 degree angle. So here meet at a point. So taking here point P and here this is 135 degree angle. Now again by a similar way drawing another tangent at the point P with the help of compass. So first drawing here an arc with any length. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here with same length and cut here and drawing here an arc. Now again with same length and putting the compass here first and cut here. Perfect. Now joining this to get here another tangent at the point P. So here labeling this is C and D. So AB and CD, both the tangent meet here at a point. So taking here point M. Now checking this angle with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly 45 degree angle. So here 45 degree angle. And this is perpendicular, that's mean both are 90 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.